This is the VOX AmPlug2 Metal. And I did think when we came to recording this video, how on earth am I going to do this? Because I love the VOX AmPlug range, but recording it so I can hear it and you can hear it, it became quite a feat. So, luckily, they do sell these little AmPlug cabinets. But we're not really going to talk about them much. We're going to talk about the AmPlug2 Metal. And this lovely VOX cabinet down the bottom has nothing to do with it. It's just very pretty and it's VOXy. So, the AmPlugs have been around for quite some time now. You can get many different genres of amp things, AC30s, cleans, rocks, classic rocks. This is the metal, they even do a bass one. This is the metal one. Super simple, and they sound super good, especially through headphones. Those modulation and reverb and delay effects sound fantastic. They're very, very simply laid out. One volume, one tone, and one gain control. They run on batteries, which are included. People do think there's speakers in them in a little bit, but it's just purely aesthetics. The whole point with this is, you plug it into your guitar, no cables anywhere, headphones, and you can jam backstage on the tour bus, in the bedroom, on the toilet, wherever your little heart desires. This is essential for a touring musician because you can't always even carry a practice amp with you. So you can chill wherever you like, plug some headphones in with this. It slots nicely away. It'll fit into any of your pockets, any of your gig bags, any of your cases. And like I said, all it does is slot it into your guitar, thusly. So it's as simple as that. I'll play through a few more tones for you now. Turn on some of the effects. There's three lots of effects. Well, there's three effects in it. Crazy modulation, delay, and lovely ethereal reverb, what you heard in the intro there. So without further ado, this is the VOX AmPlug2 Metal. So like I said, guys, this isn't how I intended to film the VOX AmPlug2 Metal, but it's the only way I can kind of get it across to you. So if you kind of like the way it sounds, head into your local PMT store and try it out for yourself. It's a fantastic piece of kit and awfully handy.